Tofu and greens, give me some fried tofu and greens with a side order of rice and fava beans. Tofu and greens, I'm on a new veggie regime. I've got myself a new source of protein. I got tired of all the beef about foot and mouth disease. No more fish and fowl, pork and crazy cow, just give me some tofu, please. Tofu and greens, give me some fried tofu and greens with a side order of rice and fava beans. Well, I've given up beef, I don't eat fish. I've made some adjustments to my favorite dish. No more chicken, no more ham. No thanks to turkey, bye-bye lamb. And to think the two things that I said I'd never do were to give up eating any meat and to start to eat tofu. But I made my decision, try something new, and I'm digging my veggies and loving tofu. Tofu, slice it, dice it, fry with rice. Tofu, marinate it overnight, make it taste just right. Tofu, slice it and put in the oven to broil. Tofu, top with sun-dried tomatoes and olive oil. You can make it simple or go haute cuisine. There are so many ways to enjoy this product of the world's eighth wonder, the soya bean. Tofu, toss it in salad, stir it in a stew. Tofu, you can have it with chili or ratatouille. If you ever have the urge to try something new, just go down to the grocery store and pick up some tofu. Tofu and greens, give me some fried tofu and greens with a side order of rice and fava beans. You might just like it. Tofu!